Now you are going to learn letters for digits. Letters means alphabet from A to Z, and digits you know very well, those are from 0 to 9. While simplifying letters for digits, you have to follow these two rules as well as you have to use your logic also. So, what this first rule say, we'll see. Each letter in the puzzle stand for just one digit. Each digit must be represented by just one letter. What is the meaning of this rule? Means you know that this is one letter. One letter stands for one digit. You can take any digit. We'll take here 7. Now I'll write here 35. Can you tell me that how many digits are here? They are 2 digits. It means that here we get 2 letters. We can take any 2 letters. I'll take here B and D. What is the meaning of this then? One letter stands for one digit. Two letters stands for 2 digits. Now, secondly, the first digit of a number cannot be 0. See, if we want to write 63, means we'll write 6363. Correct? We never write 063 or 0063. So what is the first rule? Each letter stands for one digit. Means one letter, one digit. Two letters, two digits. Similarly, whenever we have to write number, we have to write in this format. Neither this nor this. Student, this is the first exercise of lesson playing with numbers. Here, we have to find out the value of letters A and B. See, for simplification of such problems, we have to use the rule. What is the first rule? One letter stands for one digit. It means that the value of A must be from 0 to or in between 0 to 9. Here A plus 5 gives what? 2. It means that we want here 2 in unit place. So this is the first problem. We'll go step by step. First we consider A as 0. Wherever A replaced by 0 means 0 plus 5 it gives what? 5. But here we want 2. This is not the possibility. Second, 1 plus 5 it gives 6. We can reject this also. Second, next, 2 plus 5 it gives 7. 3 plus 5 it gives 8. 4 plus 5 it gives 9. These all digits are greater than 2. Then these are not possibilities. Next I'll take 5 plus 5 gives 10. Means in unit place we got here 0. But how much we needed here? 2. Next I'll add 6 plus 5. It is 11. Unit place 1. Next 7 plus 5 it gives 12. Here also in unit place 2 and here also in unit place 2. It means that the value of A must be what? 7. So we substitute 7 wherever A is. Here 1, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 2, 6. Therefore, 8 is equal to 7 and B is equal to 6. See children, this is your first problem. So we have taken the numbers from 0 to 7. But sometimes we have to use logic also. As for logically, A plus 5 it gives what 2. Obviously, the value of A must be greater than 5. Means greater than 5 becomes what? 6 and 7. So we can, instead of doing these many steps, we can do directly only these 2 steps to solve this type of third problem. 1A into A, it gives 9A. It means that A into A, it gives what? A. Student, if such case, there are only 3 possible value of A, that is 0, 5 or 6. See, wherever A, I will substitute these values. You know that 0 into 0, it gives 0. 5 into 5 gives 25. It means 5 in unit place. 6 into 6, it gives 36. 6 in unit place. So first we will consider the value of A here as 0. Wherever A, substitute with 0. If A is equal to 0, 1, say 0 into 0, it gives what? 9, 0. Say 0 into 0, 0, correct? 0 into 1, it is 0, so the answer is 0, but here what is there? 9. Then this is not the correct possibilities. Next we have to consider, if A is equal to 5, wherever A, substitute with what? 5. 1, 5 into 5, 9, 5. 5 is a 25, 5 is in unit place, 2 as carry, 5 is a 5 plus 2, it becomes 7. Here is 9. Even we have to reject this possibility. Next we have to take A as 6. If A is equal to 6, 1, 6 into 6, 9, 6. 6 is a 36. 6 in unit place, 3 goes carry here. 6, 1 is 6 plus 3, it gives 9. Correct. What is that? The possible value of A is what? 6. See, whenever A into A, it gives A, there are only 3 possible value of A. That is 0, 5, 6. Student, this is your fourth problem where A, B plus 3, 7, it gives 6, 8. See, in unit place also you can see A. In tens place also you can see A. Same letters. In such a problem, you have to use some logic. Logically, we will solve this now. So, we will solve first left part of the problem. That is, A plus 3, it gives 6. Obviously, in 3, if we add 3, we will get more. 6. So first we consider if A is equal to 3. Wherever A, substitute as 3. 3 plus 3. We don't know the value of B here, so here I have marked like dash 7. But A is 3 and 6. Correct? Now in 7, what if we add, then here in unit place we get 3. What is that? Obviously, if Now wherever a substitute with what? 2. 2 plus 3. We don't know the value of b, so dash 7, 2, 6. Now in 7, what we have to add to get 2 in unit place? Obviously 5. Now I'll add 5. So 5 plus 7, it becomes what? 12. 2 in unit and 1 as 10. 2 plus 3, 5 plus 1, 6. Therefore, the possible value of A is what? 2. And B is what? 5. This is fifth problem. Letter for digits. Here you can see AB multiplied by 3 gives BAC. First, once again, I will revise the rule. One letter stands for one digit. It means that the value of B must be in between 0 to 9, because 0 to 9 all are single digit numbers. Here you can see, children, B into 3 it gives B. B into 3 it gives B. So first we have to consider as B is equal to 0. 0 into 3 it gives 0. This is one possibility. Next, 1 into 3 it gives 3. Here 1, here 3. We can't take. 2 3s are 6. No, here 2, here 6. No. 3 3s are 9. Here 3, here 9. We want here also 3, here also 3. Because B into 3 gives B. Next, 4 3s are 12. Here 4 and in unit place it is 2. Next, 5 3s are 15. Here 5 and even here in unit place what is that? 5. This also one possibility, correct? So always we have to start with smaller number. So first we'll take as B is equal to 0. If B is equal to 0, wherever B we have to substitute for 0. And we don't know the value of A also here. Yes, 0 into 3, 0, we don't know A and we don't know C. Here we don't know A. Now 3 zeros are 0. Now we want, what is that? 3 into A, see, A into 3, it gives what? A. Same here. How many possibilities are there like that? Either A should be 0 or 5. Already we have taken B as 0. So what is left here? A as B. So we have to consider B, A is equal to 5. Wherever A, we have to substitute what? 5. 5. 5. 5 3s are 15. Correct? 5 and 5. Therefore, we got A value, we got C value, we got B also. Therefore, A is equal to 5. B is equal to 0. And C is equal to 1. AB multiplied by 6, it gives B, B, B. Unit place also B, tens place also B, and even in hundreds place also B. In such type of problems, there are only 4 possibilities of B. Those are, if B is equal to 0, the product also 0. If B is equal to 2, 2, 6 are 12, unit place 2. If B is equal to 4, 4, 6 are 24, unit place 4. If B is equal to 6, 6, 6 are 36, in unit place we get 6. Always we have to start with the smaller. First we consider if B is equal to what? 0. Wherever B, we have to substitute with what? 0. Imagine 0, 0, 0, 0. Yes, then what about this value of A? Because if I take value of A as 2, reject this possibility. What is that? B is equal to 0. Next, what is that? We have to take as B is equal to, if B is equal to 2. Wherever B, we have to substitute with what? 2. 2 into 6, it gives 2, 2 and 2. We don't know the value of A. 6 2 is 12, 2 carry goes over here 1. Now, we have to take A such value that if we add in that this carry 1, we should get here as 22. It means that what value we should get here? 21. Because we have to add 1 carry in this. It becomes more than 22. But we can see that 21 is not multiple of 6. So even we have to reject this possibility. Next is what? If B is equal to 6. Let's see that also. If B is equal to 4, wherever B we have to substitute what? 4. 4 into 6. 4. 4 and 4. Okay? Now we have to consider next value of A. 4, 6 4s are 24. 4 here, carry goes over here. Yes? Now we want A such value. If we add in that 2, we must get what? 44. Then what we have to subtract from 44? 2. Means here we want what? 42. 42 is multiple of 6. What is that? 6 7s are 42. Now I have to consider A is equal to 7. Means here I write 7. 6 7s are 42 plus 2, it becomes 43. Therefore, the possible value of B is 4 and A is 7. So, this is the possible value of B as 4 and A as 7. This is your 9th problem where you are learning how to add 3 digits and 3 letters. See, 2AB plus AB1, it gives B1A. See, already I mentioned, sometimes we have to use our logic also to solve such problems. So, in this problem, we use some logic. What is the logic means? See, B plus 1, it gives what? A. See, B plus 1 is A. Obviously, you can tell me the what is the value of B here then. Easy. If B is equal to 7, B 7 plus 1 is A. So, first we consider if B is equal to 7. Wherever B, we have to substitute with what? 7. 2. We don't know the value of A. 7. 1. A. B means what? 7, 1, we don't know A, and here is what? 7, plus, 7 plus 1, 8, yes, but here in 10th place, what is it? 1, means in 7, what we have to add, that we should get here 1, obviously, if I add here 4, 4 plus 7, 11, 1 carry here, 1 is here and carry goes here 1. Correct? Now already we have considered A is 4, so I write 4. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Therefore, B is equal to 7 and A is equal to what? 4. These are the possible values of A and B. B is equal to 7. A is equal to 4 times. I hope you understood how to solve letters for digits. They were